hatchet at different points. How all the different shows can go anywhere. And then what happens when you try it with like the bass timing. Same bass timing. You get just explore it through that. Then see like what sort of different combinations of things could you get going. What happens when you combine it with other swinging, that other hand swinging different shapes or patterns, and how what sort of connections can you make between them? Then yeah, how you can put it on your body or wrap it around your body and let go in different ways. And yeah, there's just so many different combinations, different ways to